Hi guys, in this video I'm going to show you how you can update the firmware for your Zhiyun Smooth 5. I've already updated mine today. It is very easy to do and I will explain how to do it. This firmware upgrade was released about a month ago. Connect your phone to the gimbal and go into the ZY Cami app. There is a notification there that it is available for upgrade now. The latest version is version 1.79. I'd made a video on how to update the firmware in your ZY Cami app a few months ago, and you can see it linked up here. That process was cumbersome, and now the current update is very easy. You don't have to connect your computer and download the firmware from the Zhiyun website to your computer and then transfer it to your gimbal and all that. It's all very simple this time. All you have to do is to connect your phone or just keep your phone in the vicinity of the gimbal. Then turn on the Bluetooth in both devices. Obviously, when you switch on the gimbal, the Bluetooth will ask for a connection to the phone. And then if you turn on the Bluetooth, they both will be connected. So this time, the firmware version can be downloaded via Bluetooth. I did this today and I will show you the screen recording of how it happened. All you have to do is enter the ZY Cami app. You will get a notification and you can just click on it. And the firmware will download automatically into your phone and via Bluetooth from the phone into the gimbal. That's it. It's as simple as that. This is a screen recording of my phone. You can see that the firmware update is happening right before our eyes. See the blue tab below, and the blue intensity is spreading to the right. And when it is completed, it will say that the firmware has been updated. I'll now fast forward till the end now. There it is completed. After this, the gimbal will get disconnected from the phone. If you check the version now, it is 1.77. Reconnect the gimbal to the phone by pressing on the flashing Bluetooth icon at the bottom, and the gimbal will get connected once again. The connection is happening now. It has been connected. Connect. Now that the gimbal has been connected, as verified from the device connection tick mark, now at this stage you have to go to the, again it is flashing, so again there has been a disconnection, so reconnect again, and after reconnection has happened, go to the Generals tab by clicking on the three dots below, and this is the screen recording. You can see that the version is now 1.79, which is the latest version.
So go ahead and update your firmware. The gimbal will behave better after this. So I have updated my firmware already in my Zhiyun Smooth 5. If you like this video, subscribe to my channel, like it, share it. I'll see you in further videos. Bye.